reaching Mars takes years, not even weeks. But do scientists make it possible to reach Mars in 100 days? Technology updates and Mars transfer vehicles make it possible. Copernicus B is one of such vehicles to Mars.
Thank you.